Hello, warranty person. I thought that this may be useful information. The number on the side of the H7, it's 126172. And still here at work, I mentioned that I'd send a video to you to validate the extent of damage. And I don't have any AAAs in it right now, so it doesn't actually turn on, but it just stays stuck in the wide setting. So right here, it won't go further anymore. And as I've shown in the photo attached to the email I sent earlier, you can see that right there, it's the lens is deformed. It's just melted. It has some distortion in the center, but it's not enough to really affect how it looks in the wide view. And obviously, I don't know in the beam view, but again, it's just stuck in that position.